So here we are in the Nintendo Gallery. This is my first file. I'm missing just one piece of heart because this was years ago when I didn't know what all the hearts are. And then I need to go around the world, get that little piece of heart where I don't know where it is. So here's my collection of the Forest Haven side. Obviously the Koroks, there is this guy. I think he comes in paired with Makar after you reveal that he is the sage of the Wind Temple, whatever. So there we go. And the Nintendo guy and the assistant are part of the Forest Haven collection. Let's go to the next room. Wow. Okay. So in this room is the Dragon Roost. The Baloo picture, you can take the picture from the sea as you are approaching the island. You can see the shadow of Baloo on the top side. And this two guys come in pair when you take a picture of Cyclos. And here are the two guys from the platform game. So, here's Medley. And I think Medley also comes in pair with Laruto. So, Laruto or Laruto, who cares? Who gives a crap? It really depends on how you say it, because the name is originally from Japan, and it was translated to English, and then I can just translate it to Spanish, so I can say it however I want. This game was made in America, then you have to say it in English, so there you go. Here's a bastard! Fucking Flowmaster of Hell. So, this is obviously the room of monsters. There's a cowbird, the peepee hats, the bubbles, the little thingy there. So let's go to the next room. And here we have the armored bastards. Here we have Puppet Ganon. Apparently he's the only version that you can take a picture, because I don't see the other transformations. So I guess he's the only one that counts. Here's Ganondorf. I think I did, as I said, I think I just saved the game and I was transported back into the outside, and that's how I took the pictures here. That's how I think I did it, I don't know. And remember that there are also pictures that you buy from Lenso, so try and remember that. Lenso. Like a lens of a camera. So this is from Outset. You can take a picture of a little crab in the beach. That it's like everywhere. They're very hard to spot, but you can see them everywhere. Okay, so there's the girl, the seagulls. Remember the seagulls, the pigs, pig woman, pig husband, and booger kid. I don't even want to look at him. So gross. Alright. So, this is Windfall. Let's see. It's obviously the people that live in Windfall. Here's a traitor, dude. Lenso, dancing, kinda Elvis wannabe. Here's the poor, and when they became poor and rich, from poor to rich, yeah. Here's this girl, we don't get much to see her much when she's rich, so there you go. Alright. And there we go. I really did work very hard for these. With all honesty, it's like, I just remember the struggles that it took me to do all of this. And you have to play the game twice, because if you recall correctly, you can't see Errol like right in front of you with the camera at first. So remember that. Alright, so you see all these pirates? They come in. All of them come when you take a picture of Tetra. So know that, that's one of the secrets of the game. I think the king comes in pair with Zelda. When you take a picture of Zelda, the king comes along too. And that's how it is, guys. This is my collection. There's a fairy here. The queen of fairies is that you buy from Lenso. It's right here on the side. And there's just one pit missing that I obviously need some Game Boy Advance thing. I don't know how, but I'll never do that because honestly, I don't have a Game Boy Advance. So that's my collection. I hope you guys enjoy this LP, and I'll see you on the next one. So thank you for watching. This has been Uzumachi, and keep on playing, guys. Let's have fun, and let's play.